this is the random trigger, the one with the BG on top of it, just stands for background. And then when you click edit object, when it's highlighted in green, comes up with this menu for two group IDs and the chance and touch trigger and spawn trigger, then activate group. So now what you're going to do is you're going to add like a wall here. You could highlight that too, since it's at the bottom, and then the top. Number one, so kind of like tenable, or like a leaderboard kind of thing. And then, stop it. And then you highlight it and put both those groups in to pick them between. And yeah, that is a quick and easy tutorial, guys, on how you can use the random trigger.